Hello friends, in this lesson we'll be discussing Public Accounts Committee. What is Public Accounts Committee? Actually, Public Accounts Committee was established in 1921 under the provisions of Government of India Act 1919. That means Montagu Chelmsford Reform recommended to establish one committee that is known as Public Accounts Committee. Total members in this committee, you will find 22. 15 members from Lok Sabha, the lower house of Indian Parliament, and 7 members from Rajya Sabha, the upper house of Indian Parliament. And the members are elected for 1 year, or you can say the duration of any committee, normally it's 1 year. And they are elected according to the principle of proportional representation by means of single transferable vote, in which all parties get representation. That means all parties, political parties, they represent in this committee. And we have to remember, a minister cannot become the member of the committee, and the chairman or chairperson is appointed by the speaker. Actually, for many years the chairperson was from ruling party. However, since 1967, from opposition, chairperson is elected. So you have to remember that chairperson is now from opposition party. The main function or chief function of this Public Accounts Committee is to examine the report of CAG, Comptroller Auditor General. So we have to remember that CAG, after the report of CAG is presented in the parliament, it is the Public Accounts Committee which examines the report. This is the thing we have to remember. CAG is also sometimes known as friend, philosopher and guide of this committee, Public Accounts Committee. Wish you happy learning. Thank you very much. Thank you.